Well, it goes back a long way, in fact, almost 100 years to my husband's father, who started in a small hotel in Paternoster, South Africa. My husband was passionate about the hotel business, and he and I got married, and I said I'd help him at the beginning, because I'm a nursery school teacher, but we were very young, and I said I'd help him, and so I did. I stayed in the kitchen, he stood in the front, and that's how we started. And it took me about 15 years to get out of the kitchen. Then we developed more hotels, more restaurants, and it's become a passion.
I think it's a huge privilege and honor to be part of a family-run business. It gives you a role, it gives you an identity, it gives you a passion. You're continuing a legacy. We've seen our parents work as hard today as they did 60 years ago, if not harder.
I do think that we have a very special synergy as a family. I mean, you're all very, very close.
My son, Brett.
Her favorite.
They keep saying he's my favorite, but
favorite. He has an eye for detail, for perfection, for quality. He'll see a light bulb out. He'll see a chip of the paint.
This family business has been built from the ground up with love, passion, and hard work.
We have 17 properties now.
5 leading hotels.
People feel special when they stay with us. There's a personal touch that sometimes is lost in some of these big groups.
And we are so proud of that, because to compete against giants, you know, is not easy.
You can't compete financially in the marketing, advertising, things like that, but you can certainly compete in service, because people remember how you made them feel.
They now call it CRM, which is knowing your customer. My mother was doing CRM and writing handwritten notes, and going back to being 14, I remember her having an index. We'd know Mr. Jones was coming, he had a wife, he liked whiskey. We knew exactly every guest, their preferences, what they liked, what they didn't like. That's how it began.
Well, I still do it, to tell you the truth. I read every guest comment from every hotel every single day, maybe 150 pages.
See, we really care. We care about our staff as much as we care about the guests. Our staff are very much part of our family. Everyone has a role in delivering on the guest experience. So we try and empower our staff as well, you know, to try and keep on creating the wow factor.
We do wonderful training programs, management programs.
We give awards to people who shine. You know, they've been recognized amongst their colleagues or the manager as housekeeper of the year, doorman of the year. It's like the Oscars in our hotel group, and it's the most special evening. So I think all of these factors, you know, help increase what makes us different.